quarterback ran for a couple scores last week as well. Is he underrated as a runner?
I mean, we watched a little bit of film. You know, he can move. So, you know, obviously we're going to game plan for him being a quicker guy, making those kind of plays. We saw him take a quarterback draw, you know, 40, 50 yards, back to touch. So, yeah, we'll game plan for that. But, you know, like I said before, it's just all who you're playing, and you just got to know the offense. And if you execute the defense that we have, it's going to be fine.
Is it hard not to kind of fall into the trap of we're just playing a FCS opponent this week?
You know, that question gets asked a lot. You know, you play Alabama and you come play an FCS school, you know, how's your attitude looking towards this next game? And honestly, we take every game the same way. We approach it like we're playing the number one team in the country, or if like you're playing Alabama. So we're going to approach them just like we did last week. Just this week, you know, trying to keep, you know, how we do things, our life thing the same, our eating habits the same, and you just want to kind of game plan the same. Townsend's a good school, you know, they were in the national championship last year. Yeah, so you can't give them the best credit they deserve. We're excited to play, it's a night game, you know, who wouldn't be excited to play night game? So, you know, you know, each game will get a little bit better. I think, you know, you get better every single game you play up until about the sixth or seventh game, and then you're about where you need to be for the rest of the season. You know, the hay is never in the barn, like Greg Riley likes to say. So, you know, you just got to keep working for it. Our finished product hopefully will be a Big 12 championship and a national championship. If we can have that, and if we give up 50 points a game but we're still winning, you know, that's what we're going to be winning, and our defense, you know, we're going to be the best defense.
You'd hate that, though.
Oh, I wouldn't like to give up 50 points a game. No, absolutely not. I'm just saying, if we're winning, right. I can count. Right.